A total of 3,300 firefighters are still working against the fire, which was 82% contained as of Saturday. The death toll has hit 76. Woolsey Fire, one of the major three fires roaring through the state, has reportedly forced the evacuation of about 250,000 residents in Ventura and Los Angeles counties. Despite the ongoing rescue effort, the number of people missing jumped to 1,276 as of Sunday.